What's up, Poppy Playtime fans? Welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for being here. I know there's other places you go, but I really appreciate you joining me, hanging out today. And if you enjoy my content, make sure you subscribe and drop a like. Every little bit helps, and I really appreciate it. Today, we're continuing with Poppy Playtime 3. First time we did the orphanage. Now we're doing school and playhouse. So let's continue on. Drop a like for Poppy Playtime. Drop a like for Chapter 3. And let's go, baby.
Did you find it? The plug is near home sweet home. Grab it and plug it in under the statue.
This is Mr. Light speaking. Please excuse the interruption. Students, remain in your seat until the bell has rung. And no going in the halls without a hall pass.
Wait, I recognize you. Yes, I remember. You used to work here. How are you? Alive. Barb? Oh. Barb says you're looking for your co-workers. Catnap wouldn't like that you're here. You should leave. For your
your own safety.
Thank you. Please, where are the children? Are they in the same place as the employees?
No.
Are the children safe?
Yes.
Oh, can I see them?
No.
And that was it. That's all he'd tell me. Probably because he knew I'd kill them all.
Not a good listener, are you? You're a lot like the other humans in that way. I wonder if your screams will sound like theirs too. I look forward to finding out.
students, find my sisters and I to learn facts across a variety of subjects. Press my button to hear some facts on anatomy. Did you know that there are 60,000 miles of blood vessels in the human body? For comparison, the Earth around the equator is almost 25,000 miles. The smallest bone in your body is the stapes in your ear. Still, damage it, and you risk losing your hearing. Want to learn more about human organs? Pay close attention in class. Hello, students. Did you know the small... Want to learn more about human organs? Pay close attention in class. Wanna try hopping to the moon with me? On three with me! 1, 2, 3! Heh, didn't get very far, did we? Again! 1, 2, 3! Nope, still didn't make it. Listen, this won't stop until we make it to the moon! 1, 2... No, no! Don't look at your feet! None of that matters! Again! Again! Jump! Jump! I'm Hoppy Hopscotch! Wanna try hopping to the moon with me?
That, Richie?
Nothing, nothing. Let's just get this shipment dropped and go.
Hello, my name is Elliot Ludwig. Would you look around?
I take it you're not a fan of this place, are you?
Nope, never liked the feel of it. I mean, don't you think these kids deserve some real sunlight instead of floodlights and painted skies? Hell, we're not even allowed to talk to these kids! Isn't that... Sorry, Stu.
Sorry? That doesn't sound like the Rich I know.
Well, I'm trying to stop being so pissed off all the time. My wife says I'm a lovely man, but I gotta control my temper. So, I'm doing it for her.
You're just different, Rich. Honest to a fault. But I always liked that about you.
Yeah? Well, you're one of the few.
You know, Richie, with my retirement coming up, they've been pushing hard for me to choose my replacement. I'm actually thinking about giving the role to you.
Really?
Yeah, really. Nothing official yet, but I think there's a decent guy beneath all that gruff. An honest, hardworking man. You prove me right? I'd say your chances are pretty good.
Wow, I don't know what to say. I'm just glad to see not everyone in this place has it out for me.
Not everybody, Rich. Not everybody.
Thank you. Thank you.
and Bobby bear hug. Wanna know how much I love you? I love you to the moon and back. I'm crazy about you. I'm lost without you. I've been lost a long time. Please, take me with you this time. You won't leave me, will you? Hi, I'm Bobby Bear Hug. Wanna know how much I love you? You to the moon and back.
Okay, this is Catnap, experiment number 1188. What's his real name again? Okay. Hey, Theo, how you doing, bud? Normally I'd have Dr. Sawyer do this, but he's, out, let's say. So you got me until they find his replacement. First off, congrats. This is officially your fourth year in your new body, and you've made some real progress, pal. I was told that when you and the other smiling critters, you know, Dog Day, Picky Piggy, yada yada yada, were added into play care, that you weren't really getting along too well with the kids like everybody else was. But look at you now. The kids love you. And that red smoke, I mean, that's fantastic, isn't it? Is his, voice thingy still broken? Theo, nobody's gonna save you. This prison is where you belong. We'll let you out here and there to go see the kids in play care, but your home is here. And as for the prototype, his home is in the labs. This is your life now. Get used to it.
Ah! You're Pappy's angel. Come to save us. Nothing left to save. Not here. Bird Catnap's home angel. Their home. A million pairs of eyes are on you now. Watching. Waiting. Hungry. They want nothing more than to crawl beneath your skin and eat away at you bit by little. What feels empty inside themselves. That thing, Catnap, the prototype is his god, and this is what he does to heretics. These little toys follow Catnap to avoid that very fate, and in return, they are fed. We try to fight it, the prototype's control. I am the last of the smiling critters. Listen to me. You need to get out of this place. You need to live. You and Poppy could fix this. End this madness. The torment. Oh no. Oh no. Leave me. Please. Just go. Run.
Dante says, fetch! Go, go! As far as you can! Why are you just standing there? You can't be here. You can't stay.
Terrifying. Just wait until you see the real thing. Anyways, we're